Johnson & Johnson has been ordered to pay $417 million in a record payout. A Los Angeles jury ruled in favor of the woman who claimed she got ovarian cancer from using baby powder. It's the largest award yet in lawsuits alleging the company failed to adequately warn consumers about the cancer risk of its talc-based products. Johnson & Johnson says its baby powder is safe and will appeal the verdict.